As you are watching this video, I guess your computer is having this issue here. When you're trying to open a program you have recently installed, this error arrived. The program got stuck because dcdx_42.dll is missing from your computer. It's a very common issue, and all you need to do is watch this video till the end and then copy that. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this problem within 3 minutes. So, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for dtdx_42.dll. And choose any result. I'm choosing the first one. This is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see a few download options based on the architecture of Windows. To know your architecture, click on Start and search for system information. Now you can see mine is 64-bit computer. So I'll be downloading the first one. I strongly recommend you to read this page. It has various fixing method also. As the download complete, hit open. The downloaded GIF has two files. One is the DLL and the other one is readme. To place the DLL, open this PC. New volume C. Windows. And find a folder name system32. Then click on the downloaded GIF, drag the DLL and drop. I've already done this, so they ask me to replace and hit continue. Check this. By typing the file name, we can see the file is placed in the folder properly. This is all for 32-bit. For 64-bit user, you need to do a little more. Open this PC, local disk C, Windows, and this time find a folder name syswall64. Same again, drag and drop. Check this once again. By typing the file name, we can see the file is placed in the 64-bit default folder 2. And finally, restart your computer. In a rare case, if your computer is having the same error, you need to download DirectX for Microsoft website and install your program again. And that will surely do it.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.